Today, I'm going to show you step by step how to increase sales using outbound marketing or B2B lead generation, focusing on landing pages. Within 1 hour, I will get your sales pipeline from 0 to 50 people trialing and buying your products or services. My name is Raj at Goodman Land. Have you ever
felt? Are you listening? Damn.
This morning I've been away from London to see customers in Cambridge. Had a very productive day, followed by visiting the conference Unbound in Brick Lane. On that note, let's get back into our discussion about landing pages. Are a quick and easy way to propose different messages and put them in front of customers without spending too much time. And there are quite a few platforms available to develop landing pages. I'm using InstaPage, but there are others like Lead Pages, Life Pages, Optimizely, Unbounce, and Formstack. You may use any of these platforms. They all do exactly the same job. Obviously, they cost different, and obviously some of them are easier than others, but more or less, they are doing the same job for you. In this session, I'm going to talk about a few things. First of all, emphasizing the message, putting across strongly the advantage of your service or solution, having a call to action right on top, having all your landing pages with time restrictions or they're time bound, testimonials, we're going to talk about testimonials and how they can play a vital role, and finally videos which can be included. So let's get started with the first thing. As you can see over here, Lisa Griffith's beautician website or landing page, we have emphasized the advantage of the actual service. We help beauticians earn more. And then we give a bit more information on the actual advantage and how they can use that. Following that, we also have a call to action. As you can see over here, we're asking them to join a one-to-one session with Lisa Griffith. And obviously for that, you need to sign up. So that call to action is right on top, but there's also references of that call to action across the page. You can have buttons at the bottom, like we have over here, which when you click, goes back to the top of the page. Important thing over here also is call to action, but it's important that we have it time bound. This is how Groupon actually grew their service. All their work was time bound, so you had 24 hours to respond, or maybe less sometimes. And if you have a timer there, which is ticking, this allows the customer to be pressurized and actually sign up as soon as possible before they lose the opportunity to do so. We've seen that generates up to 80% more results than if there was no timer or clock set up on the page. Finally, obviously there are things we need to improve upon, which one of them is having a testimonial. We've got 3 testimonials over here. You got the pictures, the names, and the comments they made. And then obviously, we always recommend having a video which outlines the service or gives the customer an easy way to understand the offering. Just to summarize then, first and foremost, emphasize what you do. Put across the advantage on the top of the page. Have a strong call to action in the form of a sign up. Then make sure it's time bound. Include testimonials. And finally, have a video which gives them an overview without spending too much time reading data. If you're looking to collect emails for B2B lead generation, download our free Chrome extension. Please click on the URL in the description to get started.